Hello there, everybody. Sublime92, aka Nightmare, and welcome back to Code Vein. Now then, I was given a little bit of a tip now that I cleared that that one area. There's still some stuff that I need to go ahead and take care of in the, whatever the hell that castle is. There's a couple of more vestiges I need to get for the Isis vestige. So I've only got part B and C. So off screen, I kind of did a little bit of searching around. Like, I haven't gone any further, but like, I've been looking. I've been looking a lot. And so far, I haven't really found anything. So I decided to just kind of come back here and, you know, talk, I guess. Yeah. Whoa, wait, seriously? I thought I already... Oh! Artemis! Features high stamina and attack type gifts, but suffers from low endurance. Oh! Oh, I thought... She has two! Oh, interesting, she's got two. Oh, wow. Wow, my mobility gets slowed down immensely if I equip this, though. Shit. But my gifts do go up, though. And I'm a magic build. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, by the way, as I'm sure you can tell, I wandered around a lot, so that ended up resulting in a fair amount of grinding, so I've got, like, over 100k haze. And I've even got a present from Lewis. Cool. A serious-looking book given to you by Lewis. It is filled with historical anecdotes. It is said that treasured objects carry... Oh, right. A note tucked under the cover reads, "Much can be learned from history. I hope this volume can provide you with some insight. Use it well." Well, thank you very much, Lewis. I highly appreciate that. Okay, so what does the Artemis one have? Let's see. Focused gift speed. Increase the speed of your gifts while you are focused. Cool. Fusillade Rondo. Fire a barrage of homing bullets. An offensive skill performed with the bayonet. Oh, there we go. Now the bayonets have their own attack. Cool. Shockweb. Manipulates... Yeah. Icker to create a low power trap at your feet that staggers any assailants. Nice. Ice armor temporarily creates a barrier around you and your partner that boosts ice resistance. That could come in handy if I come across any ice enemies. Freezing roar fires a projectile of freezing ice at the target. Guard of honor generates a number of ice pillars that unrelentingly bombard the target. Give me! I don't care how expensive it is. Can I max it out? Fuck! That means I have to equip this so I can... Okay, you know what? I think in the long run, it'll be worth it. So it looks like I am gonna have to rely on guns. Unless I've got a sword that's actually... I think I might have one. Anyway, I'm just gonna be wandering around anywhere. All right. Okay, let's go ahead and equip this blood code. The Artemis. Okay, I don't even meet the stat requirements for my sword. Is there... Oh, wow! This is picky. This is very picky. Okay, so my Sunset Sword Alleviation will work. My spear makes my mobility a bit too slow, unfortunately. Sunset, okay. No, of course, the guns. Right. See, is there any other gun? No, this looks like this is going to be my strongest gun, the Queenslayer Bayonet. All right. Focus gift speed, okay. Okay, I may as well go ahead and equip the... Oh, the rest are literally just attack skills? Interesting. Cool. Wait. Yeah, we... There we go. Okay, so let's see. Okay, good. I can equip my circulating pulse, thankfully. I can still use that. Blood Awakening. A communal gift with Mia. Reduces ichor cost and enhances gifts, but lowers attack power. Kind of a double-edged sword right there. All right, I'm gonna give this blood code a shot. Just kind of see how it goes. Just see how it does. Okay, I think I've got everything moderately equipped. Oh, shockweb, right. I may as well go ahead and give some of these, you know, attacks a shot. Just to say. Go and give them a shot, just see how they do. Fusillade Rondo, right. One or more equipped gifts cannot be used with this weapon. I'm aware. That's why I've got a gun. All right. In that regard, I will go ahead and spend the rest of this on just level ups. Make myself a little bit stronger. And let's go ahead and teleport now. Okay. Like I said, I've wandered around a lot. And I may just have to go back here and try to go a little bit forward. Forward, damn it. Oh, on another hand, I went ahead and bought a few more of the, also Queenslayer Halberd. I bought a few more of those marking lights because apparently this hellish maze, we're not done yet. Which, God bless, why? I'll deal with it. Easily, everything, it could easily just be worse. Alright. Guess I'm gonna be using this gun. Oh, wow, that's a very long gun. Looks like I'm gonna be using this gun for a little while. Oh, I should probably go ahead and equip that. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely be relying on you, my best buddy, Yakumo. You're definitely gonna be extremely useful in the coming nightmare that I'm gonna be. Yeah, I know. There we go. Alright. Go forward and see where else I'm going. Oh, whoops. Oh god, the glitch. Okay, I done goofed right there. Okay. Is there anything else around here? No. Looks like I gotta go up this ladder. Okay. There's a chest! The chest, the chest, the chest, chest, chest. I gotta get to that chest. Hi there. Ooh, that was cool.
Ow!
Woo! Okay. How you like getting shot, bitch? Okay, that actually went pretty well, I think. Hello there. Fusillade Rondo! Ooh, that was cool. Jesus! Holy shit, that was awesome! Okay, I gotta figure out a way to get down there so I can actually get that treasure chest. Hello? Okay, there's steps that go upward. Alright. Once I finish... Okay. If this leads to a dead end, I'm gonna go ahead and mark this so I know not to come down here. That's just a corpse. Okay. Dead end much? Over here. Yes, it would be. Okay! I got bamboozled! Ow! Okay, I am in a corner, in a corner, in a corner. Ow, God! This is close quarters nightmare right now. Why, hello there. Woo! Here, Yakumo, you need the health more than I do. Woo!
Woo!
Ha! Ow! Yoo-hoo! Jesus Christ! Wee! I killed one at least! Backstab! Okay! Huh. Getting shot, bitch! Oh. Backstab! Replenish my bullets! I'm coming, Yakumo! Backstab! Invincibility frames! Nope, fuck you. Oh, okay, that worked. Hello? Oh, there she is. Backstab, fuck you. No, it did not go very well at all, considering I am down to... Yeah, I'm... Just fuck me, man. Guess I got some queen steel out of it and more lost shards, which I have yet to use a single one of those. Okay, whatever is in here better be worth it. Pure blood. You know what? Since it says I've already got one in storage, I'm using this. There. Okay. So coming down here just led to a pure blood, which I'm not going to complain about because, again, pure blood is actually pretty damn good. Okay. So in that regard, I'm going to go ahead and mark this place as a void. Okay. Go ahead and place a marker right... Oh, wait. I'll go and place a marker right here. Avoid that. So I've already been there. So let's go ahead and head upwards now. Hello? Any friendlies? Any evils?
Hello? I've come to bargain.
Oh, there you are. Why, hello there. Woo! Woo! Okay. Hmm. Okay, I'm gonna go over here first. Wait. Okay, so... I think I just came out of here. Yeah, I just came out of here. Okay. I gotta really rely on this. Hmm? Ah, damn. Yeah, there's a ladder there. But I gotta figure out some way to get over there. Let's go ahead and head down this ladder. See where this takes us. Hello? Yeah, there's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to survive falling down there. Why, hello there. That leads to death. That also, ooh, that leads down there. If I can pull that switch. Booyah! All right, queen steel. Oh god, there's a fat one. But this is right above where I need to be. You, get over here. Well, that was easy. Nice. You don't really see me, even though I'm actually a fair distance away from you. You missed me! Alright, now, to get this! Isis Vestige Part E. Okay, so there's five pieces for this particular vestige. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. Hey! Yes! Nice! There we go. Now I got more area mapped out for me. And we got ourselves a mistle. And a very big door. Let's see. Can't open that door because the map just kind of told me that, obviously. Let's head this way. Alright, let's head up here. See what lay beyond. Hey, there we go! Yes! Knock that down. Nice! Alright, oh! Pick that up? Queen Steel! Okay. Let's see where this door takes us. You need the shoddy key. Alright. So we gotta go find ourselves a shoddy little key, don't we? Fair enough. Is it just a straight path or... Yeah, it looks like it's a straight path. Okay. Alright. In that case, we may as well just head back. Unless there's something over here that I'm missing. Okay. And we shall just make our way down and continue our little journey, trying to figure out where the hell I'm going and try to avoid getting lost. Which I just now realized that what I should have done was I should have gone down that ladder because I'm a total, I was gonna say a mook, but I'm not entirely sure if that's the accurate term. Oh well, regardless, I'm going down that ladder. There's still a mistle area, or a rotten mistle over here that I missed. I'm saying that a lot, aren't I? Alright. Oh. Why, hello there! Owie! You're not nice. Bitch. Oh, wait, I already went through there. Interesting, the map is telling me that there is a rotten mistle around here. Right about here. So it's probably up in the upper floor. If I had to gander a guess. Alright, in that regards, we should be able to find something over here if I just, you know, look. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and... I just came from over there, though. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and head downward, and we'll see where that takes us. Because I'm pretty sure, again, there are some areas that I missed. Why, hello there! Don't mind me. Have a nice day. Easy peasy. Freeze! Oh, simple. You're a fool. Alright, let's go ahead and head up this time. Aha! A treasure chest! Nagi Mukuro. Oh god! Okay! Let's not. I will look at that weapon later. Anybody else gonna come down falling on me? Good. I'm gonna check out the weapon now. A large blade patterned with after a Japanese greatsword, created by a revenant named Mukuro. Oh! Mukuro and Nagi Mukuro and Hane Mukuro. Whoa, dude! We got matching blades! Nice! So, oh, that is cool. It's a shame I can't use it, but hot damn, that's awesome. Did I pull this switch yet? Oh, that's right, I need the shoddy key. Right. No way, I think I did. I'm just going up these sets of stairs all over again. There's a vestige over there. No, that's a rotten core, my bad. Okay. I bet you there's some way to get over there if I climb up one more layer. Or maybe another layer. Hey! Okay, there's no way for me to get over there. But on a more positive note, there's a treasure chest. Okay. Lady, I've got a bit of a gift for you I would like to offer. Why, hello there. Goodbye. Fare thee well, fair maiden. Shoddy key. There we go. Now I got the key to open the door. Now I can proceed for the time being. I think I'm gonna go ahead and warp. Might be the better option for the moment. Go! They sure took me back to the one with the funky door, which, yes, it did. Alright, so now we can take the ladder over here. We can take the ladder over here now, and we can use the shoddy key to open up this door over here. And then we can further progress. There we go. Missed me! I'm getting used to being able to predict you bastards! Wait. There's something. There's a vestige over there. I can see the blinking red. In that case, I've got a bit of a gift to lure you to me. Oh, God. I'm surprised that worked out so well. Isis Vestige Part A. Nice. Now all I need is D? I think? A, B, C, E. Yes. I just need Vestige D, and that'll be most of them or all of them. I still don't entirely know yet. And fucking hell, there's the item. Ornate key. Sounds kind of, an elaborate, imposing key. Something tells me that's extremely important. Oh, wait a minute. Does that open up that one door with the, There's a door with some markings on it. I think what I want to do, because I kind of did a little bit of exploring, I want to go ahead and take care of some of the vestiges that I've got. Like I said, I explored just a little bit again back in the previous area, and I think I've got all I need for the Atlas vestige. And some of the... I don't have enough for the Hermes. I'm still missing Hunter vestige A. And I think... I might have all the assassin vestiges, possibly. Alright, let's give these things a shot, shall we? Let us go. Okay. Binding Vestiges, Prometheus Vestige 3. Okay. Alright, let's go. Okay, I think I've got all of the... Yeah, I think I pretty much got all of the assassin ones, so... I think? Look, this is kind of hard to navigate. Okay, let's just go ahead and tackle the assassin ones, because I think I've got them all. Let us see where this takes us. Hello?
これでよかったのか、リキ。ヤクモたちを置いてきちまって。お。この災害のおかげで奴隷みてえな傭兵家業から抜け出すチャンスが巡ってきたんだ。こんなところで死んでたまるか。でも、どうやって逃げ出すつもりだ。救助ヘリを探す。化け物の少ないエリアを回れば、一つや二つ見つかるはずだ。
So, I'm guessing I'm getting a look at Yakumo's friends. Tried to escape, but a plane got pretty much devoured by something. Oh! Is that it? I thought I had all of them. Oh! Achievement unlocked. Yakumo's memories. Oh! Oh! Who can say what would have happened? You never know, they might still be alive. Sure. Of course. I mean, we're friends, Yakumo, of course. You still got some more vestiges to go through, EO. That's weird, I thought I had them all. Oh, wait, I gotta go through them one at a time, don't I? Oh, wow, I feel really stupid. I've been doing this wrong the whole time. I think. Wow, I've been severely been doing these all wrong. I feel really dumb. Didn't expect to fall down.
Yakumo 施設の壁が破壊されて外から脱走が。ちょうどいいじゃねえか。この騒ぎに乗じて逃げるぞ。ヤクモはどうする？まだ眠ったままみたいだが。そんなもん決まってるだろ。昔から真っ直ぐで馬鹿みてえに仲間思いで最後まで行けすかねえやつだった。ああ、man。
Up the steps we go. Okay, so I misinterpreted these vestiges completely. I thought they would, as soon as you got them all, they would connect into one overarching story. No! I completely misinterpreted. Each one is its own separate memory. So I can view them. Okay. I mean, at least they pulled you out of there. Still too soon to know. I want to believe that they're alive, you know? I want to believe that. Yeah, we can still find them, dude. Oh, sorry, I hate to wake you up, EO, but we still kind of have a few to go through, just saying. I hope you don't mind. Sorry I woke you up. You know, the usual. We got vestiges to restore. Okay. Aw, damn. I guess... Oh! I have to see Atlas vestiges 1 and 2 before I'm allowed to see this one. Okay. Alright. We're now in Yakumo's memories.
リキ、さっきの戦いで怪我人が。何も置いていけ。怪我人の重りなんてしてたら命がいくらあっても足りねえぞ。この先に確か檻に囲まれた建物があったはずだ。一旦そこに避難しよう。はあ？正気かよ、ヤクナ。Oh.
Okay. Guess these all connect.
ここに残るだろう。外を見てみろ。化け物だらけだ。今動ける奴だけでも協力して活路を見出すべきだ。そのために仲間を見捨てろってのか。だったらここで死んだ方がマシだ。もうついていけねえよ、お前には。俺たちだけでも生き延びてやるよ。じゃあな、ヤクヤク。
He didn't want to abandon his friends, but apparently that wasn't good enough for Ricky. You're a good guy, Yakumo. No, don't say that.
Oh,
全滅した。もしもっと話し合っていれば、全滅だけは免れていたかもしれない。
What's done is done. You did the right thing, Yakuma.
ありがとうな。でもよ、たまに考えちまうんだ。あいつらは俺を恨んで死んでいったんじゃないかって。まあ今さら考えたところで答えなんか出ないんだけどな。
You go into a soul's like, and now I'm just getting hit by the feels. Dear God.Sorry, looks like we're gonna be going through more of pain. Sorry about this, Io. Gotta keep going, we gotta keep inflicting pain upon ourselves. Atlas Vestige 2.
This army was killed by the blade, or the blade, or the blade, or the blade, or the blade.
This is an important friend.見過ごすわけにはいかないだろう。
てめえはいつもそうだ。人の意見なんて聞きやしねえ。援護は一度きりだ。あとはお前が何とかしろよ。
うん。Oh. I gotta say, the whole.
てめえだな。俺たちの商売を邪魔したのは。
商売ってのは、老格品の横流しのことか。お前らがやってんのはただの盗っ人だ。リキ、みなしごだった俺たちが、わけもわからねえままに、ミドウの何もかも奪われちまった俺たちが、自分より弱い奴から奪ってどうすんだよ。
いい子ぶりやがって。てめえのそういうところが気に食わねえんだ。表に出ろよ。今度こそ白黒はっきりさせてやる。どっちの方が上かってこと。
お。
いった。少しは手加減しろっつうの。
お前相手に手加減なんてしたら死んじまうからな。
いけすかねえ野郎だぜ。
So he and Ricky had a bit of a falling out. Anyway, continuing what I was saying earlier, I like this.Being able to glimpse into these lost memories and seeing what happened. Oh, Noble Silver, a blood veil with a cloak in the shape of bat wings. Vampiric as all hell. The silver lines that. Okay.
Riki には ガキの頃から目の敵みたいにされててよ。何をするにも意見が合わないことが多くて、しょっちゅう喧嘩してたような気がするな。お世辞にもいいやつとは言えねえが、自分の気持ちに正直でまっすぐなやつだった。
But it still seemed like you guys had a, well, volatile but somewhat decent bond. Somewhat, not necessarily, kind of, slightly, only a little bit. All right.Assassin Vestige 3 contains the memories of Ricky, his friend. It's interesting that both these vestiges are tied together, and it requires other vestiges to even connect them, showing that their memories are connected.
いいかお前ら、絶対に生き残るぞ。ヤクモの野郎をぶん殴るまではな。
Oh! Ricky did care about Yakumo.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God damn it, Cobain. Why do you gotta do that to me? What the hell? Still considered Yakumov. Damn.
恨まれてるもんだと思ってたが、あいつらこんな思いで俺を。
He was a good friend. He really admired you.
やめろよ、照れくさい。 俺にはもったいないくらいだ。 俺はあいつらの思いを背負って、俺という形をこれからも貫いていこうと思う。それがあいつらにできるせめてもの恩返しだと思うんだ。ありがとな。俺は俺らしく仲間を、そしてお前を支えていく。これからもよろしく頼む。
No problem, man. Because I'm curious, I want to see what all of the other ones require. Okay, so I'm still missing Vestige Part C. Interesting. That one requires Prometheus Vestige 3 and 2. Wonder what the Isis ones require. Oh, they literally just require the Isis Vestiges. Okay. And I do not have Artemis Vestiges A, B, C, or D yet. And I'm still looking for those. I think I'll do more Vestiges later, but I wonder if that changed the Vestiges for both Ricky and Yakumo. I'm gonna double check that. Because I'm curious. Okay, so Yakumo is Atlas. And Assassin is Ricky. Yep, it did. Over, okay. Merciless Reaper. Ignore some of the enemy's physical defense and weapon defense for your next attack. Concentration. Temporarily reduces stamina consumption. The effect ends when you take damage. Sharpened Fangs. Increases damage dealt by a special drain performed after a parry back attack. And the rest of these have been unlocked as well, it looks like. Dogged Fighter. Temporarily increases stagger resistance versus enemy attacks. Two-handed Sword Mastery. Guard Reversal and Firm Stand. Receiving fatal damage when your HP is over a certain amount will leave you with 1 HP. Actually, let's go with this. Strength Vitality up. Can I max this one out already? Yes, I can. So I can go ahead and do that one. Myself up to level 65. Time to continue whatever the hell I'm doing. But this time, I think I'm going to I might call for some help. Where I'm going, I kind of like the layout of the area. I don't know. I find enjoyment out of stuff that, you know, usually irritates other people, believe it or not.
So you're a masochist.
I am a sadomasochist, yes. Okay, it's not this switch. Not this one. Alright, I'm gonna top off my heel, though.
I used to be able to do a really good Emperor Zurg voice from Toy Story 2.
Oh god, Emperor Zerg.
But that's been ages since I tried that.
I think I found it. Son of a bitch, I found it!
Oh my god.
See,
this is why I was worried about us not having enough time to record it yesterday, because we'd be here forever.
Well, I finally found out where that damn switch is for the ornate key. It took me long enough.
Okay, so now it should be a straight pathway to the cutscene, so I'll be quiet.
I am seeing a pathway to a mistle.
Yep, and after that is the thing, so I'll be quiet.
Oh, cutscene? Oh, wait. I'm actually gonna rest, get fully healed here. Just because I can.
Mm-hmm. Let me know when you're recording. There, you're recording the cutscene so I can be quiet.
Oh, I'm recording right now.
Oh, this is gonna be some really awkward conversations then.
That's a fancy looking door. Oh, cutscene. Excuse me? Why is Io here? Oh. Just somebody that looks like Io? Leda. Why does she look and dress very much like Io? I mean, sure. It is a vestige. I can take care of it. Oh, Isis Vestige Part D. Oh, so that's where the other vestige was. Okay. Oh, interesting. So I can restore a vestige here. Please spin a thread of memory for me. Oh! Oh, interesting. Okay, so I gotta repair. Okay. Let's go ahead and repair it then. See what it leads to. And whose memories these belong to as well. You have moved to an area where multiplayer is unavailable. You're stressed. Okay.
Don't worry, I'll reconnect once you're done.
Fair enough. Aurora. Oh, Aurora, that doctor from the memory. Whoa, bloody red. Yeah, my okay.
What
sudden shift. I'm used to vestiges being covered in blue, but now there's just blood red. Okay, sure, fine. That's not disturbing or anything like that. Fantastic. Great. Good. Oh, and now back to blue. Interesting, so it's thanks to Karen and Aurora that we even have revenants to be able to fight off the Lost. Again, kind of makes me wonder where the boar parasites even came from. I think it was because of the Queen Carrier, I think. I don't know, I'm trying to piece all this shit together. Okay, that's one vestige taken care of. That just requires the other two now. So I'm guessing you would not have been able to progress further unless you had all of the Isis vestiges, huh? Seems about right. Okay. Let's go and repair Isis vestige number two. See how the rest of this little story of theirs plays out. Oh, there's the big guy.
Silva.
Awaken to Project Queen. Minor side effect, my ass. What the hell was that? What did I just hear? Okay, and spikes are falling everywhere. Oh. It. Aurora turned herself into one of them. Revenant. Second generation revenants. These revenants were created in mass to fight against the frenzied. Men and women of all ages had parasites surgically implanted, making this the largest generation, many of whom support Silva's ideals. Majority of the survivors of Operation Queenslayer now serve in the security enforcement unit, Cerberus. Is it weird I feel more invested in the lore of this game than I did the Dark Souls games? I don't know. Well, except for Bloodborne. I really love that lore. Alright, that leaves only one vestige left. Isis Vestige 3. Contains the memories of Aurora. Alright. Let's see what we can get here. And we got a very long pathway. Great. That bodes well.
Now, doors do not close behind me, please. I'm a little bit afraid of the dark sometimes. I said don't fucking close! And of course they fucking close. Damn. I don't even know what to say about that. Eesh. Well, like, I guess I put piece them together. I don't have any vestiges to repair. That's all of them. Yes. Open gate. You sense an ominous power from the other side of the gate. Do you want to proceed forward?
All right. Should we try again?
Okay. Yeah, I guess we can try that again then. Sending distress signal. Maybe this time it'll work.
I hope. There's one other possibility I can think of, but I don't know. I won't know until afterwards. And if you beat the boss your first try through, I don't know how much of a difference it'll make. No distress signals. It just doesn't like you.
I guess it just doesn't like it. Great. Well, so much for that.
RIP. Well, if we can't get it to work, you can just try it, and if we can't get it, because like I said, there's one other possibility I can think of, but I don't know if that'll make a difference.
Well, I'll see what is beyond this door then. Okay. It seems like it's very final-esque.
Yes, the game ends here, absolutely, definitely. This game was always meant to be a very short game that doesn't last.
Shut up. This just feels very final. At least you tried opening it. Are you gonna open it for me, Miss Leda? Are you gonna explain why you look like Io, please? Ma'am? And suddenly I can open the door, apparently. Okay, then. Cool. Hello? What were those ears?
What the fuck am I looking at? I guess so. Holy shit, it's a wolf with human limbs. Okay, cuz sure. Successor of the rib cage. That is a I have no. Ooh, okay, ow. Wait, what the hell hit me? I dodged that. Whoa. Okay, okay. Back up. Oh, now you're over there. Oh, the fuck? Okay, you're not very nice. Okay, and you've got lightning, because of course you do. Back up. I do not want to die. Hello? Why, hello there. Wow, you're actually going to... Ow, fuck! You're actually going down pretty quickly. Okay. Jesus! Okay. I need to heal a little bit. And I let that happen. I totally intended for that to happen. Okay, and... boss dead. Even though I didn't land the finishing blow. Okay, maybe having Yakumo might be considered easy mode, I think. Oh, so it's not entirely dead, is it? The fuck is that? That's a huge vestige. That might be a problem. Okay, so it's a two-phase boss fight. Cool. Great. Successor of the Ribcage Part 2! And I'm dead. And Yakumo's dead. Never mind, he's alive now. Oof! And I'm dead. I am actually dead. Okay. That was fun. Could try soloing this thing.
That'll give you an even higher death count, and that'll be entertaining.
You know what? I'm gonna give this a shot. I'm gonna try to solo this thing. Don't laugh at me! Hello there, successor. Back up. Barrier is down. Ooh, lightning constantly being hit at me. Ouch. Okay, back. A lot of different elements being flung. Okay.
back up because there's a fire explosion. Okay, burning towers of hellfire. Almost there. Ha! Greater loss dispersed. Beater. Or him, whatever the hell that thing was. Successor of the Ribcage. That's a messed up name. Now, let's take a good look at this vestige. By attempting to break it. How about I take a crack at it? And I just saw my eyes glow red. Oh! Don't worry, I got this. Kind of. Oh shit, I did have it. I think I did the thing. Maybe. Oh! Whoa. Holy crap. But divide the body of the queen into relics. Oh. Okay. These must be Aurora's memories. In which case, was that thing I fought Aurora? I'm starting to think that might be the case. Getting closer to the base of this castle. A lot of those blood trees are too. Or blood springs. Fuck. Oh! was her.
こんな形で再会することになるとはね。久しぶりね、ルイ。アウロラ。アウロラなのか。どうしてこんなところに。答えは記憶の中にあったはずよ。クイーンの肉体、その一かけらを人柱となって封印した継承者たち。
私はその中の一人。クイーンだと？何年も前に討伐されたはずだ。表向きはね、あなたたちも知っているでしょう。レブナントは死と再生を繰り返す、いわば不死者のような存在。でも心臓さえ破壊すれば肉体は消滅し、
二度と再生することはできなくなる。クイーンもそうなるはずだった。But she lived on。不死の中の不死、灰になっても、クイーンの再生は止まらなかった。だから封印を。
不滅の体である侵害を切り刻み、他者の肉体に溶け込ませることによってね。そうしてクイーンの脅威は去り、束の間の平穏が訪れた。けれど所詮は窮余の一策。侵害を封印してもクイーンの性の渇望まで沈めることはできなかった。 継承者の肉体は少しずつ侵害にむしばまれ、激しい苦痛にさいなまれるようになった。ついにはあなたたちが見た通り、理性を失い欲望のままに暴れる獣に落ちていく。でも 私の心を引き戻してくれたあなたの力、クイーンの血を受け継ぐあなたなら。何？あなたには侵害を鎮める強さがある。どうか苦しむ彼らを助けてあげて。I
have the ability to accept the blood.
この扉が継承者の眠る棺につながってる。 まずは扉を探して。今のあなたなら開けられるはずよ。私はここでずっと守ってきた。他の継承者たちへと続く道と血類の源流を。やはり血類の源流はここに。 扉の奥にね、そこでずっと血の涙を流している人がいる。彼女をお願いね、ルイ。彼女？それはどういう？
Wait. Oh. And turning to. Restore memory. Queen Tungsten. Special mineral developed with help from the queen. Into small amount of the queen's blood and sheds a pale light after absorbing revenant or lost blood. Patterns etched with that light can be used to greatly enhance equipment. Produced in limited quantities, it is extremely potent. Well, I think I just found the purpose for the rest of this game. I gotta go find the rest of the successors. Welcome back. Are you really gonna be fine? Oh. Good? So you're good now? Yep, looks like it. Feel free to just go ahead and sleep. I mean, as long as you're not gonna die, I mean, that'd be great. So in a sense, she is alive. Son of a gun! Isis specializes in ranged combat by overpowering enemies and with various Icar attacks. Oh! Oh, cool, and she just stays lying here? I mean, I'm guessing she's sleeping. Unless, I hope she didn't die. Isis, code owner Aurora Valentino. And overall, it's actually pretty good. I think I'll equip that for right now. Right. Oh. And the door faded away. Okay. Let's see what lays at the source. Whoa! Holy! That is a lot of blood beads! And that's just big in general. Holy hell. Aaron.
まさか
Holy shit!
終わってなかったんだ。クイーンは生きていて。そして俺たちは生かされていた。ここから流れ出る血の恵みで、クイーンを封印するため、人柱になった姉さんの血の涙で。
Yeah, he needs some time alone. Christ! You all right, Lewis?
取り乱してすまない。もう大丈夫だ。
これからどうする?
継承者を探す。姉さんのこと、いいのか? 今のところ暴走の兆候はないようだ。血類の枯渇は今なお続くクイーンの最悪の一端でしかない。それが分かった今、俺はこの最悪を断ち切る方法を探していきたい。それが
俺の果たすべき義務なんだ。俺たちの、なの。Yeah, buddy, you ain't going there by yourself.
仲間の誰かが歯を食いしばって前に進もうとしてる時は黙って支えてやる。そういうもんだろうが。ええ、どんなことでも協力するって言ったはずでしょ。お前たち。
お前の身に宿るその力、今はそれだけが頼りだ。よろしく頼む。
No problem, buddy.
継承者を探そう。クイーンが復活する前に。Sounds
like a plan. Shit. I don't even have words. Oh, and there's an item here. Pure blood. So Karen is the source of all these blood beads that are around. Yeah, first things first, we gotta figure out where all the successors even are first. Hmm. Oh! Guess another cutscene. I guess. Oh! Oh no you don't, Jack! I recognize your hair. What do you think you're doing? Yeah, and I'm alive. Oh! Interesting, his eye can glow blue as well!
エヴァと同じ。いや、それ以上。こちら側につけ、血を継ぐものよ。その器。
Excuse me?
Oh shit,
I'm gonna fight this guy now?
Anata ni wa kikitai koto ga yama hodo aru. Hanashite
I don't think. Ow! Yep. I kind of had this feeling this is going to be one-sided, despite the numbers! My turn! Is it? Are you fucking kidding me? It's playing the opening theme? You're not gonna hear me complain. Ooh. Are you the mysterious Ava? That he was referring to? Yep, it is. I'm gonna have to say no, considering you shot me. But yeah, that's gonna be have to be a hearty no. Well, I was afraid that was gonna turn a little bit worse than I was expecting. Thank goodness it didn't turn that way. And there we go. New Mistle, now I can finally check out the Isis. Plasma Roar generates a surge of electricity that flies at the target. Draconic Stake transforms your blood into a giant stake that pierces the target. That sounds fucking badass. Vow of Ichor reduces maximum HP to increase the amount of Ichor that can be held. Blast Bolt creates and fires a string of projectiles infused with the electricity at your target. And Shadow Leap releases a shockwave around you, then instantly teleports you backward. Fourfold Verdict fires an unrelenting barrage of lightning bolts at the target. And Indra's Coil fires three powerful bolts of lightning at your target's feet. Dear God, these are just fucking awesome! I think I know what I'm going to probably do. I'm going to try to spend some time kind of grinding on those. But I think that's a pretty good... Oh my God, I've been really going at this for a while. I think that's a pretty good place for me to go ahead and end it for right now. So, So I guess I know what my next target is. I got to go target the successors. Now I just got to figure out where they are. But that's going to be a lot of fun. But anyway, I guess that's pretty much it. So thank you all so much for watching, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next video, because my head hurts.
Hello there, everybody. Sabata92 here, and if you like this video, be sure to let me know in the comments down below. And hey, if you guys like my content, then maybe you'd like to check out another channel who I think deserves equal attention. So click that nightmare emblem and check out that channel, or go to the links in the description down below. Once again, thank you, and I'll see you guys in the next video.